Hello, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. Hope this talk finds you all well. Say happy, wealthy, and well. As of last night, because this is Tuesday morning for me. As of last night, we got to say goodbye. Well, don't have to, should. We should. Goodbye to the singer, Tom Petty. Liked his music or not, he is still part of our music history. So, not something I was wanting to start my videos off with, but it'll work. It is what it is. Definitely going to get some now that I've revealed it. I've opened the box, did the box opening last Saturday. You guys know this view is from my new helmet. I am working on the audio, and if this doesn't come out too well, I apologize. Down where I always kept my, microphone before, it was getting a lot of wind from my vents. And yeah, I could close the vents, but, cover up that but. It was, it made it so. Well, I started fogging up. No air was moving. Except for my breath. And to be honest with you, that just saying the TH and that fogged up my visor, which I'm going to have to put some defogging agent on it or something. But, like I said, I apologize if the audio is messed up ahead of time. Okay, last Sunday night, everybody's talked about it. My thoughts about it. I'm talking about the Las Vegas shooting. Well, last time I heard was just morning, 59 dead, over 500 wounded. Well, first place, there's two things, main things that disgust me about the whole thing. Sickens me, actually. First one, it didn't happen. My thoughts and prayers are for the family, loved ones that lost their loved ones. And the ones that were injured, wounded, and their loved ones. But yeah, the second thing that sickens me is how actually I'm grouping people in on this one. The press and members like, well, people like Hillary Clinton, how they jumped on, started spouting BS about things, all right away, gun control. Well, they didn't know what they're talking about. There's two words that sticks in my craw. Comes to using my firearms. I've stated this over and over again. Assault rifle. And, actually there's three actually. Assault rifle, clips, and silencers. Okay? Assault rifles, that was made up by the media to scare people. Because there's no definition, no strong definition, true definition of what an assault rifle is. Okay. Hold on, I gotta open this sucker up. I'm fogging. And the same is true about, in a roundabout way, same is true about silencers. They're not silencers, suppressors. They don't silence them, you can still hear them. It just brings the decibel down. They're not so harsh in the ears. So, okay, stop the BS. Clips are for your shirt, and magazines for your gun. Your shirt and magazines for your gun. That's how it works. Well, that's my little, I don't know, probably a rant. My little ride for Tuesday. I hope this finds everybody has a great day. This was a Mike, signing out.